said, my mama said,
days like this.
My mama said,
days like this.
I said, my mama said,
days like this.
I said,
told this woman, leave the ears, I will wash them. But like stick rock in your ears.
Josh, turn our music down. Ronnie.
Grandpa, stop. Take off your shoes and sanitize yourself and then come back in.
Yes, ma'am.
Granny, can you make him stop? He's driving me crazy. I was there sleeping, dreaming I was meeting Donald Trump.
It's a good thing he woke you up, because you would have walked off of Trump's tower.
Oh, my lord. What? It is the walk off of Donald Trump Tower. In any case, what she was doing there anyway?
Good Lord, Ruth. No one jumped off of Trump's Tower. Elise was dreaming that she met Donald Trump and she jumped out of her sleep.
Well, I see nothing wrong with that at all. Me and Amelie jump out of my sleep. I never yet met a man up close and personal with orange hair.
No, Grandpa. It was Josh and the music that woke me up. Can you make him stop?
Josh, turn that music off right now. Open this door before I puff and I puff and I...
Wait, woman, wait, what do you think it is now? Look. You think this is the three pigs and the big bag wolf? No, you just give me some space. Let me show you how to do it, all right? Josh, this is your grandfather speaking. Could you kindly open the door? Now you see, that is how you do it.
Josh, you cannot be making all of that noise. You were disturbing the whole neighborhood.
Yes, and you woke me out of my dream. And I was about to meet Donald Trump.
Josh, what's that you're holding behind your back?
Nothing.
Well, if it is nothing, why do you have your hands behind your back?
Grandma, it's really nothing. I was just playing.
Playing? Playing with what?
Grandpa, I was just playing. I won't do it again.
Playing with what?
Days like this.
My mama said,
days like
this. Anything. Anything. And I mean, if anything at all happened to your grandma, my wife, I will put you to sit in your aunt's nest forever. I swear by all the COVID tonic in the world, that is what I will do.
Grandpa, I'm really sorry. Very, very much. I was just playing. It's not even a real spliff. Look, it's a fake one. Grandpa, I don't want to do drugs. People who use drugs go straight to hell before they die. And I don't even want to be the walking dead.
It's okay, Grandma. Take it easy. You had a blackout.
Oh, GPL gave us blackout? Or did David forget to pay the light bill?
Sound more like David forget to pay the bill.
Where is Josh? I had a terrible dream that Josh turned into a rasta man and he was smoking drugs. Josh?
Grandma, I'm right here.
Josh, I had a terrible dream. I dreamed you turned into a rasta man and you were smoking drugs. Oh, I had a dream, and then we had a blackout, and Elise, she turned on back the lights. Oh, Josh, it would have broken my heart to see you doing drugs, Josh.
It would have broken your heart, but I would break his back if I only find out that he's using drugs. You know, lucky for you that he's only playing the playing. But let me tell you this, young man, as old people say, play, got nene.
What is nene, Grandpa?
It's trouble. Nuff trouble. All kinds of trouble. Plenty trouble. I tell you, girl, all the money in the world can't get you out of nene trouble.
Josh, don't do nene trouble. Tell your grandfather, right? Because he's a dinosaur, a meat-eating kind.
Grandma, I have something to tell you. You were not dreaming. And you did see me with something that looked like a spliff, but it wasn't a real one. Grandma, I'm really sorry. And I will never do drugs.
But Josh, you almost made Grandma have a heart attack. You owe her an apology.
Grandma, I'm really sorry. As a matter of fact, I apologize to everyone, especially you, Elise. I'm sorry for mashing up your dream that you had about Donald Trump.
But what could have caused you to create so much havoc in this house, boy? Like you vexed that Jamal Murray and the Denver Nuggets knock out the Clippers out of the playoffs.
First of all, Grandpa, I'm not that side of LA. I'm with the Lakers. And secondly, Grandpa, you know, since I was small, I was always hyperactive. I would be playing basketball, and I'm going to the gym and playing football. And you know me, up and about all the time. And now this very important practicing of social distancing and the curfew is just spoiling all of that. Sometimes I would even just be sitting and I would feel as if the four walls are just closing in on me.
Grandson, it's getting to me too. I miss meeting up with my girlfriends. We used to go to church and do Bible study. It's not that we are accustomed to this Zoom thing. But grandson, we have to do this to save the life of not us alone, but others. We must adapt to the COVID guidelines because COVID knows no gender, no age, and no race.
I miss Bam Bam Ali.
You miss who?
I miss Bam Bam Sally.
Grandpa, how can you miss Bam Bam Sally at a time like this?
Your grandfather knows just what he's saying.
Well, now that we know that Josh is not doing drugs, and will never be doing drugs, and Grandma Rue's lights are back on, and Elise will never see Donald Trump and his orange hair, and we are all together alone in this house, sanitized, everything is good. So, how about a game of Scrabble?
That's a great idea, Granddad. Once you don't send me to go and get your entire encyclopedia collection.
Days like this.
I said my mama said.
Days like this.
My mama said.
Days like this.
I said my mama said.
Days like this.
I said my mama said.
Tell me it's days like this.
Mama said days like this.
Please like, subscribe, and share on our Days Like These YouTube channel. Thank you.